Details now as a Ravenna man will be sentenced next year after he was convicted of shooting and killing someone here in Albany. Iaeir Robinson found guilty of second-degree murder. He was initially charged in connection with the death of Usad Hemingway Powell. She's a transgender woman who was a well-known member in the local LGBTQ community. She was killed just weeks after graduating college with her degree in biology. Robinson now scheduled to be sentenced on January 19th.